Okay, so first you're gonna use your own cream. I use my own cream. I have really dry face. And then I'm going to add a highlighter to my eyes. And I just start by just putting it on there, you know, to highlight it. You know, it's whatever, you know, those are my eyebrows, if you guys haven't already guessed. And I just outline it. And then I'm gonna add my concealer to my face really lightly, because I don't want to look like a pound cake full of makeup. My concealer brush, my small one, I'm using my big one to just blend it in, kind of. Doing a high line above my eyebrow. I'm just blending around lightly. Taking my concealer again. And I'm just blending it all in, you know. Okay, and now I'm going to put my loose powder on, LA Colors. And I'm just blending everything together. Blending it all around, everywhere. Even on my eyes. My neck a little bit. In case any hickeys. Now I'm taking my other brush and just getting my corners. I'm getting my concealer stick. Under my eyes. Now I'm getting my Bobbi Brown eyeliner, gel eyeliner. And I'm gonna shape up my eyebrows. I'm messing up so bad. Gonna go back and just shape it up with my concealer. Okay, and you just want to shape up your eyebrows and make them perfect. And I'm just continuously shaping my eyebrows up. Now it's time for my eyes. I love this part. I'm taking a nice light color to start off with. It's really shimmery. It's gonna come out. Then I'm taking a nice light pink color to pop everything out. It's gonna be hidden. Now I'm taking a really, really, really light color, and it's going to be my highlighter. Just blending it kind of by myself. Now I'm taking my blendy brush and blending it all together. Now I'm adding my black, because you can't have a smoky eye without black. Love it. Now I'm going back to my Bobbi Brown gel eyeliner and I'm eyelining my eye. Giving myself a little cat eye. Oh, and if I haven't already said, by the way, I'm not doing my eyelashes. I'm not putting on false ones or using mascara because I'm trying to grow my eyelashes. Just gonna keep making a little cat eye there. I love it. So cute. I'm gonna add a little highlighter color to bring out my eyeliner. Oops. I'm blending it all now. Taking my nice, pretty lipstick. I'm basing it with my lip gloss. I'm gonna add it. The color is actually 200 Sultry. And of course, it's by yours truly, CoverGirl. Bye! I really hope you guys enjoy the video. And please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!